So when I change yarns, I don't want to have a big knot in the middle of my work. So I make a very simple knot and with needle and thread, go and pick up those two strands, a little bit on one side and a little bit on the other one to secure it. Let's get this one also. I'm securing it with the other yarn, whatever is there. A few stitches, and that's it.